Glenn, big guy.
She's a gamer.
Was an asshole.
I taught my kids how to smoke cigars and drink whiskey.
He was hurting last week. Oh man. Oh, that one hurt. That one hurt. Yeah. It doesn't hurt, it just kind of stings.
Insert. You got another magazine with at least four rounds ready to go?
Alright. Green tea.
That's why we wear glasses here.
Body,
we always get cropped up.
You getting all that action?
Huh? Stand by.
So awkward.
I bet.
Now, Fields was over here, and it was making him kick me over in that chair right now.
Drop the donuts and draw and engage them, but you have to be over. One side or the other, and you're shooting through that window.
At the get go.
So on the right side, you go right to left.
There's still people. Run out of ammo.
39.56.
Oh, shooter ready?
Stand by.
That's hard.
Long story short,
floating me the money.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I
get back in.
Hey, bro. I've got its brother in the safe. It's fully engraved.
Push up when you're doing that?
Sequential serial number.
Oh, cool.
It's the 100th anniversary
of
1911. I want to get one. I just haven't had the gumption to take it out. Yeah.